Rosé of the Cross displays the true characteristics of Pinot Noir from this vineyard. Very light, nice fruit, big palate of strawberries, a little bit of cherries in it, a bit of musk, but a nice dry finish. Drink young, but a nice day like today.